once I started it and I saw what it was about, I decided that that was my thing and that was my passion. And that's why I'm in college now, following my passion. My major is officially known as Aviation Maintenance Technology. We're dealing with the physical structure of the plane and the mechanical operation of the plane. That's really intense and that we really go into depth. My senior project consisted of fabricating the left side's panel of the Passmani PO2. The Passmani PO2 was a plane that was donated to the school by its previous owner, and it was worked on before, but it didn't really have much of the body of the plane. So it just had kind of like the bones, just the structure. I decided to go with the structure of the plane because I love sheet metal. I used to work a lot with sheet metal and just riveting and cutting and things like that. And what I really liked about that is that once you're done, you do see the results. You do see what you made. To start off, I first had to cut the sheet metal. I did that by measuring the height and the length of the sheet metal. All right, so right now, I just cut the metal, and I'm gonna try and see how it looks on the plane. After I got that done, I started trying to figure out the holes where they were gonna be. The holes are for attaching the sheet metal to the plane so that the sheet metal just doesn't go flying off. After I have all the holes in place and everything is measured correctly, I'll rivet it. I think that the neatest thing is just to fly. I just wondered how it all worked, how the plane just flew like a bird. And that's why I went to a specialized high school, which is Aviation High School. And there I learned everything about turbines, the airframe of the plane, and just how it all worked. I was attracted to Penn College because I really, really liked the program that they had here. I also really liked the tools that are available to me, the hands-on work. You know, it's just, you just don't sit there. You actually do work. The first time I walked into the hangar at the Aviation Center, I was just amazed. We had so many planes, so many new tools that I never used before. We had people that were there working, and it was actually hands-on work. Now, it's back to the project and back to just getting it all done. So I'm gonna continue on drilling the holes, and then after I get that done and, you know, everything ready, I'll go to the plane and rivet it all together. I first had to drill it with a smaller size drill bit, just because I want to make it very, very accurate. The second one is going to be a number 30 drill bit, which is bigger. Wait until you see riveting.
A female can definitely do anything a guy can do in aviation. Just like anything. We have the capacity of learning. We could also do the hands-on work. And sometimes we are better at things than guys. One of my virtues is just patience. I do take things slowly and I make sure that everything is going right because I don't like to rush and then everything comes out wrong. I make sure it's done good the first time. What I plan to do after I graduate from college is to go for my master's degree. I'm more oriented towards the business side and something that has to do with aviation. So I thought about airport management. And that is a way that I would combine both of them, and I know that I would really love it. Overall, the senior project just taught me new lessons that I would use throughout my life. First, I learned about time management, which is a big thing because in the real world, you do need to be organized about your time and you do need to have your goals set and just go for them. I also learned to always ask questions. That I cannot stress enough because asking questions as soon as possible is going to save a lot of time and a lot of trouble.
I am so close to finishing right now, but before I do that, I have to calculate how long the rivet has to be so that it catches both the sheet of metal and the frame of the plane, and then calculate the length, rivet diameter, and all that. So take some time, but I'm gonna get it done. I'm 2 days away from this project being due. I'm finally up to the final step, which is riveting. I hope that it goes pretty quick because I do have only 2 days, but I'm sure that I'm gonna get it done. After my project is done, I feel so relieved and so good because I know that I did it, that it is possible, that if you set your mind to it, you are going to do it. That's where I learned to use new tools. That was the first tool I learned, the new one. I'm very grateful because of all the experiences that I've gained at Penn College. That gave me the opportunity for me to learn first and then to apply whatever I learned and to see the results. It's a really great experience.
Thank you guys.